Hey, what's going on, everyone? It's Mool here, and welcome back to a new video. So as you guys can see, today we'll be playing Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. So this is the open beta, or the beta, and this is weekend number 2. So first of all, I've never wanted to play this game, but then the beta was free, so I was like, okay, let's do this, let's begin this game. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you do, please don't forget to like and subscribe for more awesome gameplays. Without further ado, let's do this.
Yes, sir.
You're the new recruit. Welcome to the JTF Wolverines. I'm Commander James Romer. Wolverines are a direct assault unit. We work for the SDF, UNSA, anyone with a bankroll to pay the bills. Other units out there specialize in strategic objectives, tech ops, ghost hits. We like to keep it simple. Kill or be killed.
Sergeant, get your team ready. We leave at 5.
Yes, sir.
I'll be assigning you missions as they come in. Complete the objectives, I'll promote you, get you the best gear we have available. First things first, we need to get you in a combat rig. Rigs are wearable, customizable weapon systems. Top-of-the-line tech, built for extreme military applications. These things pack a punch. They will save your ass in almost any environment. This is a tricked-out warfighter rig, custom-built for our unit. Prove yourself, and you'll get access to more rigs and extra ordnance packages. Welcome to the Wolverines. First in the fight. Go give them hell, soldier. Pick a rig.
Okay, well, this is exciting, people. We can choose our rig. So okay, let's create a class. So rig, we have I don't need that, by the way. Seriously, can't we like pick a rig? Okay, so okay, yeah. No, sorry, that was my fault. So either we have Warfighter, Merc, and Synaptic. Warfighter, assault class battle rig outfitted for operating in variety of situation. Good. We have the Merc, focused on heavy defense and suppressive fire, and the Synaptic, it's C6 class remote operated robot, optimized for speed and close quarter combat. That's what I like, to be honest with you. We have, these are not unlocked yet, FTL, Striker, and Phantom. So I guess Sniper, Medic or Heavy Gunner, Camo or Fast Learner, whatever. So yeah, sure, Warfighter. It's either Warfighter or Synaptic, but optimized for speed and close quarter combat. This is operating in a variety of situations, so okay.
Flexibility and no nonsense mentality. Great, you're combat ready.
So I can't do anything, so I'm gonna, let's say, okay, no score streaks yet. This looks like the RC1 from Call of Duty.
Good to see you.
Find a match. Let's try to find a match. We have domination, mixed, gun game, and team deathmatch as usual. Wow, team deathmatch on Terminal. That was a long time ago. I didn't play Terminal till when? Since like Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 or something. Okay, we're not playing in Terminal, we're playing into Frost. Whatever. Just need to some people here to play.
Let's take the fight to the SDF.
Select combat trick. Okay, so we can change our combat trick. It's either we have primary weapon, type 2, karma, this smaller rifleman, karma. Let me choose from my loadout. So, okay. Let's do this, people. It's my first time ever playing Infinite Warfare. So, hopefully I can kill some bad people or some enemies. That's only me being. I think I'm gonna die the usual way. Okay, here's 2, 3, 4. Well, 4. Well, that's good. Huh. Okay, my UAV is ready. Yep. That was a great start, to be perfectly honest with you. 4 people in the first match. Yo, play. Yo. Let's see if we can play with the synaptic and the equalizer. Okay, let's again go back to our rig. It's okay, MP4 reflex. I should probably, I don't know, run away. I'm trying to find everyone, but there are nobody around except this one who was supposed to die but didn't die. Now I don't know why. Okay, that was good to know. Okay, so we have again the ability to run. Not ability to run, to ability to do a war run. Yeah, and that's the karma. Everybody, meet the karma.
We're in the lead.
Of course, we're in the lead. I'm with you, people. Sorry. I was with you. Nah, not anymore. Well, that's good. That's good. The game is good. Basically. Hey, let's try loadout 4. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I tried the wrong loadout. Yeah, that's the shotgun. Good thing I got killed. Okay. Claw ready. I'm gonna try my claw, I guess.
UAV in your vicinity.
Okay, m'lady. Let's try and do this again. Oh, fuck. I got killed. Well, to be honest with you. To be perfectly honest with you, I'm not gonna buy the game. I'm not gonna buy the game to play the multiplayer and the single player and the zombies and the whatever. It's not. It's just not worth it. And that's it. Okay. I saw a lot of people playing the beta, and I played the beta, but it's not worth it. Maybe I'll play Battlefield 1 instead. Oh, I destroyed the mine. It just bumped into him and killed him. So classic. Classical Mo, people. Classical Mo. Of course, a gun is not gonna kill anyone. But hey, we're trying to minimize the difference between us and them. Them and us. Everybody and everybody. Okay, that's first. Second, third, fourth. Is there fifth? Sixth? Oh, fuck. We won. So, and I'm the first. Okay, so this is my first game. Oh, we didn't win. Oh, we didn't win, sorry. But that was a kill cam or whatever. I don't know why. But hey, I'm the first person on the game. And this is my first time playing the game. So, it's kind of cool. I'm gonna try to play with the Merc because he's the heaviest of him of them all. Okay. Fuck! We died. The usual. I'm not the first, I'm the second. Okay, well, I wanted to be the first. So that I can, like, you know, show it off to you people. Again, the first one on the game. I don't know how I did that, but hey, it's good. It's good to be the boss, people. It's good. It's really good. I killed 25. I got killed 28 too. That's the 22. Thank you. Okay, we've won. We've won. This is a final kill cam, of course. Oh, really? He didn't kill anybody. So we've won.
Good job.
I'm first, second, and third. Cool, cool, cool. So I'm first. Yo, everybody, I'm first. So let's try another game, you know? Maybe another map now. So we've unlocked, a Neon Tiger. That's where everybody's getting. That's the camo here. So that's the, let's say, camouflage. Neon, where's the neon? Yeah, that's what everybody's doing right now, you know? Okay, so let's try another game. Of course, Terminal. Hey, come on, who doesn't need Terminal? So I voted, so we're playing Terminal.
Deploying in 10. We're fighting for the SDF, Wolverines. Bring your A-game.
Okay, as usual, that one, no, the raw, I guess. No, not the raw, come on. Okay, not the raw, well, it's a heavy gunner, so Terminal, buddy, everybody, Terminal. It's been a long time since we played Terminal. Oh, motherfucker. Ah, yeah, okay. That's my weapon of choice. Seriously, you're running away from me? Fuck! we're losing. But why is it like 4 against 4? Can't like play it with more players? Can't we play more? Oh, really, motherfucker, really? Nobody kills them all, nobody. I'm sorry I talk a lot, but I'm so excited because, hey, it's Terminal. Okay, so let's try the heavy gunner, heavy weaponry. Oh, cool. I'm level 3. Cool. We used to go here and position a sniper back in the old Terminal. And then we used to go to that, you know, the airship. Well, it was an airplane, but, you know. Now it's an airship or whatever.
UAV ready.
Okay, so we're 3 against 4. I mean, that's not fair, but we can handle it. Right, people? Right, peeps? Peeps? Well, my peeps aren't with me right now. So our claw's ready, but I need to, yeah, I just needed to do that, you know, kill that robot, and I'm supposed to be the heavy one, right? Well, that's not good. We got killed a lot of time. We're losing. We need to act fast. Come on. What the fuck? He just turned into a dog and started killing people. Wow. Okay, let's go to the airplane, maybe. Or the shuttle.
Friendly drone support is active.
I can't find anyone anymore. So I'm gonna take a blind guess and kill that. Which, to be honest, that was a perfect noob shot. I didn't really plan to kill anybody with that. So I couldn't use my scorches like I wanted to, but hey, they're good. Oh shit, I was supposed to, you know, tie the knots. I'm not gonna get married, but hey, deal breaker, you know? It's like, kill a bunch of them, maybe a bunch of us, we'll get even, but it seems not. There is still like a huge amount of difference between us, but we can get them maybe, hopefully. So we still have time, you know.
Friendly drone support is active.
Target in the open.
Oh! No, bitch! You just got killed by the mole. The leader of this team, hopefully. Hopefully I'm the leader of this team, but I need to kill more.
Friendly warden providing close air support.
Open fire.
By the restrooms.
Oh yeah, we need a heavy weapon, so...
It's down to this. Pick it up. Enemy UAV.
Let's try to... What's that? Okay, so this is a heavy weapon. Okay. Now, that's the real deal. But I got killed, so... Probably get back to my... Semi-heavy gun... Light machine gun. Fuck, I won't allow us to go down in vain. Come on! Ah, we got defeated, people. We got defeated. I'm very sorry for that. Come on.
Heads up, you ranked up and earned new assets.
So we got some pretty ass sweet prizes. So anyway, we've reached the end of this video, and if you guys enjoyed this one, don't forget to like and subscribe for more awesome gameplays, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.